possibly making the playoffs, looking for a Stanley Cup run, and Claude Julien, whose team needs to know that they have to come out fresh and tense every step of the way.
Behind the bench tonight as we're underway, and here's Nick Cousins on the puck. Quick dish for Scandella over the blue line, wrist shot, no problem for Holtby. And a lot of those games missed, Mike, due to suspension. He's not injured a lot. Here's the Habs in numbers. Crowd buzzing. Tatar over the blue line, hesitates towards the net. In front, backhand scores! What a start! Jeff Petrie buries it. No goals in nine, no problem. Petrie makes it 1-0.
A nice play in their own end to start the breakout, get the puck to the middle of the ice. Here comes Petrie, clean on two, three on two. And I don't think Tom Tatar liked this play at all, but he just kind of hooked the net after he got stuck facing the wrong way. Nice little touch there. Cues up the odd man attack. And Tatar looking for a pass the whole way. Eventually finds Petrie, who takes it across the front of the net.
Petrie at the blue line. Assesses things down low. Suzuki in, shoots, and Holtby at the angle closed down and bounces up high into the netting. Another faceoff in Washington territory. And that's off a stick and out of play as Jesperi Kotkaniemi, his first NHL goals versus the Capitals. Here's a giveaway. Eller, space in, sends it across, shot. Price, a big save. Shorthanded on Hagelin. And again, in alone, out of the box. Nick Backstrom shoots, and that was high as Price was down. Price thought about coming out of the net and challenging Backstrom. Mountain to climb, but no quit in these Montreal Canadiens thus far this season. Here's Victor Mete. Blocking the blue line, he holds it in. Here's Kulak. Weak wrist, Jurk kicks, save as he got his pad on that.
Oh, good. What a good breakout.
Philip Deneau to the right side. Kovalchuk, third and even strength. Faceoff wins. Petrie, wrist shot high. And that was a great screen in front. Thomas Tatar all over Holtby, but good for him. He found the puck.
Todd Reuter's decision to start the veteran.
Samsonov, 15-2-1.
Huh.
206 goals against Armia. Oh! And Holtby says, not yet, kid.
Dirty bouncer from Armia. It's tricky.
Carey Price, well out of his net. He'll play it along the boards. As Leipzig picks it up. Pass in front, shot, and Price again. Had to be careful with Nick Dowd. One of the best chances for the Capitals this period. Born players, they are both right up there. Power play goals and goals overall.
Look out,
here's Kuznetsov. Speed shoots, Carey Price. Big stop, and a penalty drawn to slash.
This is his guy, he's on a flyer. And he beats him to the, he's right there, he sees him. Gets caught looking at the puck for a second, and that's all it takes. And that slash is soft at best. What a tip from Oshie. That's a little hook in the hand.
Near side to Backstrom. Nick Backstrom down low. In front, Tom Wilson. One knee. Found on the shot as Oshie gets it for Varana. Back for Backstrom. Up top. Carlson breaks his stick. That shatters. He needs new equipment.
Got to go now. Press.
Varana right in front. Scores. Tom Wilson banks it in. Power play goal. And the Washington Capitals have tied it up at one.
Passively. And both Sherratt and Weber get caught on the wrong sides of the net. Here's the one-timer that breaks his stick. Carey Price kicks it to the corner. And then as Sherratt thinks he wants to go, both Weber and Sherratt below the goal line. And neither one of them with their sticks in the most dangerous passing lane. Sherratt can't go there.
Here's Deneau. Picks it up. Has Tatar with him. And Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk's pace in. But front shot stopped by Holtby. He teed up Tatar. Carlson fakes it. Back to Backstrom. Backstrom setting up far circle. Wrist shot right into Carey Price with Varana lurking around. Price will hold. Spins around for Orlov. He'll hold it into the blue line. 5 seconds left in the man advantage. Maybe one last strike. Backdoor pass. Leipzig over his stick. Two chances inside. Still loose. Scores. Petrie, I think, put it in himself. A tough break in the dying seconds of Phil Deneau's penalty. We'll get another look, but I think it was Petrie who might have nudged it in. It looks like Boyd will get credit.
The power play, and you see this. Leipzig throws it back out. Eller bangs away, and Carey Price goes to sweep it aside.
Works it down low, goes in front of the net as he drops it off. Thomas Tatar, he's on the puck. Tatar waits. Backstick puck. Kotkaniemi swings to Noda. Rebound. Big shot stop as Kovalchuk. Wilson got down and blocked it. Then up to Deneau. Jeff Petrie in stride, couldn't knock it down. Luck out, Hathaway, a 2-on-0. Hathaway shoots, stop. Panic stop by Price.
now they've gone to 5-on-5, and Carey Price stares down Hathaway. You got to be harder on that puck if you're Brett Kulak. You're the last man back. You know if it's rolling a little bit, you can't casually try to corral it. You got to dig and make sure you get behind the puck.
Kovalchuk, he drops it off. Here's Petrie. Starting to play up ice, Domi, burst of speed. Wrist shot, close, stop, Brandon Holtby.
It's a different looks for Montreal. Need more of that.
Ben Chiarot at the blue line has a look for Weber. Wrist shot, tip, loose to the crease. Domi reaching for it. Hermia could have finished by Holtby.
Make a mistake, you give up a breakaway. That's the experience of Gudas, just being solid in the places that he needs to. How about Max Domi fighting for this loose puck with Jensen? Finds it, dives for it, and can't quite get enough on it to poke it past Braden Holtby. Good effort from Max.
Tries to swing it in front. Carlson there. He picks that off. If you're not familiar, do it for Darren. A charity as the Richardsons lost their daughter to suicide a few years back. Turnover. Verana shoots and scores. Off the turnover, Jacob Verana buries it. He has been red hot. And it is 3-1 Washington.
And he jumps on it. You said a turnover. Not much happening. Full possession. Shea Weber. Puck just jumps on his stick. Nice job by Kuznetsov to get it back out to the front of the net. Both Oshie and Verana coming towards it. Just jumps on him. And a little touch from Oshie. Verana zips it through.
And you got a turnover. Outer backhand Price. What a stop by Lars Eller, who has had a game so far here against his former team at the Bell Center. He's been everywhere. Right in front, and that was Kempney. Good stick. He broke it up. Suzuki back on the puck. Suzuki back pass in front. Scores! No! Armia had the hands up, but Holtby says, uh-uh.
And that might be the hardest part, Brian, is that puck in the air. Here's a great look at it. Climbing up the post. Oh, my gosh.
Tries again. Slap pass on Oshie. Oh, that stung him. Weiss looking to break in. Pass just over his stick. Weiss into the corner as Holtby got the paddle on it. Cousins. Weiss in front. Weiss back.
John Carlson, who stays on the boards, thinking the cycle's going to come down the wall. He's trying to jump the cycle. Watch here. And we slice the front, and very similar to the Jeff Petrie goal. Right shot, going across the front of the net. Braden Holtby can't go laterally.
From handing out a star for this hockey game, Eller is probably getting one at this point. Cousins in space. Cousins shoots. Rebound. Thompson in the crease. Still loose. It was behind Holtby, but stayed out. Holtby still not up on his skates. Now he is. Montreal the puck. Kovalchuk with it. Shoots glove stop. Braden Holtby. So I think he might be stinging still from that last flurry. Holtby bounces over his stick. Orlov swings at it. Domi keeps it in. Suzuki in the corner. Petrie's got a pinch. Hagelin takes a look. The backhand. He frees it. Little flip. And that will go in for Nick Backstrom. Empty net goal for Backstrom. And another tough night for the Montreal Canadiens on home ice at the Bell Center.
Awesome, the experience of Washington defending the lead, not really giving up too much in a minute in their own end.
A few seconds, Bailing brings it in. As the Washington Capitals, the most wins on the road this season. They have been brilliant. They got another one as they improved to 19-6-1 on the road.